Hey guys, Bife here. I wanted to really briefly talk about this new weapon that everybody in the Crucible has been using, known as the Vestian Dynasty. Man, this thing is powerful. Now, there are a few reasons as to why it's powerful, and I'm going to go ahead and explain them, but there's also a few balancing factors to it. Am I saying this weapon is balanced? Hell no. But am I saying it's as overpowered as something like, say, The Last Word? I don't think so. Because it does feel like it is less powerful in various areas and for various reasons. But anyway, I'll go over all of that now. So for starters, you're going to notice that the weapons magazine is pretty big for something like a hand cannon. Keep in mind though that this is a sidearm, and this will get you about 2 kill volumes on average. I found that you can get 3 out of it if you are very accurate, but that really does require you to have one of the opponents injured and for you to hit every single one of your shots. The reloads on this are also fairly snappy, but the real win here is the damage. The damage is 51 to the body, and with the right ballistic options, it's 64 to the head. No matter what happens, that's ridiculously huge. To give you an idea, Thunderlord does the same damage. The damage stats are literally the same as an exotic heavy machine gun, which, by the way, fires slower than this. Now, why is this balanced then in any way, shape, or form? And it's not balanced. It's because of the range, because the range is terrible, frankly. The fact that anybody's even able to get kills with this weapon is all due solely to the fact that they use it at close range. If you take this thing to long range, not only is the range so small that damage drop-off does begin to affect it, but also it's very inaccurate. It's almost impossible to hit shots, and it feels like the shots basically spread out a lot between different opponents. So yeah, it's not going to be easy, not easy at all, for you to hit any of those shots. Keep in mind as well that this also does have a very high rate of fire, but it does require a very keen trigger finger, although I'm sure for most first-person shooter players that's really not a problem. Not to mention, this does arc damage and has a whole lot of use in PvE, although I would still say that something like a shotgun is probably better. Does this accomplish the intended role of itself, for being just kind of a weapon that you pull out to finish someone off, smaller than a hand cannon but at the same time similar in purpose? No. I see people wielding this as a primary, and the fact that these things come with ammunition when they spawn means that you're always going to see these throughout the game no matter what. It feels like these were made as kind of a counter to shotguns, given that you can kill someone and burn them down very quickly just outside of a shotgun's optimal range. However, I don't think it's accomplishing the purpose that it's made to be. People are using this as a primary, and that's always been a problem, just as people before used a shotgun as a primary. Now, I'm all up for people using any weapon as their playstyle, but I do feel that primary weapons should be primary weapons. If you have a CQC-based primary style, then that's fine too. I totally expect you to run with a shotgun then, but don't make the shotgun your primary. This, however, does accomplish that, and accomplishes it way more handily than anything else. To give you an idea, I've beaten out Mythoclasts, Last Words on occasion, Hawkmoon players, Thorn players, people who are using all sorts of weapons, even some guys who are using heavy with this gun. It's ridiculous. My KD in one game was so high that I got 0 deaths, and the team rage quit because everyone on our team was using it. This thing is ridiculous. So if you are going to pick this up, expect it to be good. You can get this from completing the first story mission of House of Wolves. So everyone and their mother who has the expansion is going to have this. It's a very good weapon. Certainly use it, but it will get nerfed at some point. It's definitely going to get a nerf. So go ahead and use this right now while you can if you want to be using your overpowered weapons, because frankly, this is where it's at right now. And sure, it's not a long range weapon, but damn, this thing is good, dude. It's so good. Anyway, this has been serious brief commentary telling you guys about that. I hope you enjoyed. My name is Bife. Paradasi Arastra. I'll see you Starside.
Heavy